pause this just in case to finish recording. So I don't get a copyrighted. That would be bad. Oh, why am I hella quiet? Just see if it's catching Spotify, because if not, then I'll just leave it on, because I'll listen to music. Yes, it's not listening to it, so I could just bop that again. Just let me know if you can hear the music so I don't get it taken down or getting fined. She make me breakfast almost every morning. And she take a nigga pick before she leave the door. I be waking up the pics before a nigga on it. And every weekend my shorty coming over. Shorty can send the out, but she like fresh and over. She ain't driving no Camry, she put him in a Rover. With her hair so curly, I like she said, what you know about us? I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. We about to get it on. Take off the drugs. It's just you and me. You know what I be doing. I'm about to go wrong. Cause I like what I see. Look, baby, I sit on your cold front. You got my heart beating so fast, words I can't pronounce. And I be getting the chills every time I feel your touch. I be looking at the top, and girl, it's only us. All I need is a choice. And girl, I told you once. Don't make me tell you twice. I know you see this print through my page that I know you like.
Figure out how to change it. Tough. Let's hope it's just low enough. I'll just go ahead and disable that. So, yes. So I think I fixed the music. I'm gonna assume that I'm speaking louder. Kinda just chilling. I guess we can load up into Among Us. Go ahead and mute that. Hello? Okay. There we go. I'm gonna play some with some randoms, I guess, until I find a group. Is actually tough because I don't think anyone's online right now. Dead bodies. I don't even know how many people we started with. I think we started with 9, I think. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? Literally could have just asked me that. I honestly don't know who it was. I just was vibing real quick. discussion time so long. I'm just gonna skip. I literally have no evidence. It's tough. That's actually Combs is the one where it did the same amount of time, right? Or maybe not. Or maybe isn't, I think it's the one where you have to do it at the same time, like you have to like enter it in at the same time, like if it runs at that time then you're screwed. Okay, someone's in reactor. Hella people died. So I don't think it's Coochie Man, so I think, or at least that kill wasn't, I think, I think two people died that round, so it can't be Coochie Man, because he, unless he killed like super early. I'm gonna go with Black, I think it's self-report. Because he left early, so he could have just killed instantly. But if we get him wrong. Okay, so yeah, so we got one, so now we have another couple rounds. We all go, he can't kill all of us. And, okay, it's like only four of us, but three of us came, so we both did. I can't tell if it's purple. still purple. So hopefully he does either go purple or, okay, well, he's stupid. I literally said I have a med scan and he literally could just skip and I could have showed him. That's what I get for playing the game right, I guess. Just say he was on body, and then people go, yeah, he said it first, so he's on top of body. It's like, yeah, but I have cold evidence I could have killed purple blue. Oh, wait. Wait, am I wrong? I thought it was purple, wasn't it? Purple killed him, right? Am I wrong? Am I just stupid? I'm pretty sure it was purple, wasn't it? Is purple not stuck inside? Oh, it just looked like purple. Actually, no, let's not do this one. I want the other map. That map's easier for me to get around. Yes. Pause for this round? Damn. So slow. Just like that, I'm an electrician. Just trying to get top. That makes sense. I'm literally gonna do this. Look at that clutch right there. It's purple. Oh. didn't do O2. Bapakaula Lakiti Navigation. I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna go ahead and assume it says, I am the imposter I killed in navigation. I also have, I'm also the imposter. I saw him kill in Medbay and Ironman. So I'm gonna go ahead and vote purple. I'm pretty sure they're gonna vote red. I mean, purple kind of just like sat there and could have done the O2 but didn't. And it's kind of sus. Let me laugh. Scoops. Okay, they went for red. But unless they saw red. Okay, so I think it's purple. I think it's still purple. Because purple's just that, or like, he just doesn't know what he's doing. But this game came out, what, how long ago? Maybe not long ago, but like, or maybe it was out for a while, but it just became popular. It's literally blue. Oh, we can't call it during a crisis. That's tough. I got it. I know how to do it. Look at this little trickeroony. I spelled admin wrong. I mean, I'm gonna vote for him because he originally was my first guess, but was it? I said blue. Blue fake something or something like that. I don't know who. Someone faked a task. If it's not him, no one did my joke. Yeah, he's not an imposter, so I was wrong. See, sometimes it gets people when you go, who did the card swipe thing? Sometimes it doesn't. It really just depends on the day, I guess. And how naive they are. I feel like I'm the only person doing tasks, too. That's how you spell it. Who did the admin card swipe? Oh, but is voting for me. Literally three people. It's one, two, doesn't vote, I'm basically out. I got two votes, unless I skip. I'm just gonna skip. Let's just hope that he doesn't pick me. What a retard. If I was imposter, I probably would have already won the game by now. Probably would have voted off like two people, killed like eight people, and that would have been done. The game would have been over. But no. I'm not even gonna do my task, there's no point. I'm literally just gonna do meeting. Yeah, which I said. I'm trying to change my like profile pictures and like the what is it called? A little like picture bar on the top. I just don't know what to change it to. I might make another channel because. Do tasks. Might as well. Gives me something to do. They say it's black. That's true or not. I mean, the ghosts aren't doing anything. They're just, I guess, following me around. There's a free kill. Oh, maybe, unless he's smart, he has to kill him now, because if someone knows that they were together, just them, he'd win. Is there only three people left? Did he kill someone? Oh, there's four, so. We could kill him, at least he just got him real quick. Oh, I don't think he was able to see. Oh wait. Oh no. Oh no. He saw him stay still. It's him. He's gonna kill someone. Unless Black just sits there. Unless he stack kills. Oh no. Oh, he's gonna kill him. No. That's tough. That's actually tough. Right, that really do be tough. Appreciate if we can get to the next game. That's just my opinion though. There you go. Oh, look at that. I am the host, so I'm going to change player speed up by 2. Turn that bitch up. Cooldown's kinda high, I'm gonna turn that down to like 25. I only play short. That is tough. I guess I'm gonna have to join another one. Who else is watching? Because I know I'm watching it on my phone to look at comments because I don't have a second monitor yet. But who else is watching? Comment it real quick. Unless it's an anonymous person still. This isn't PS4, where I can make it to where I can the comments pop up into the corner. Oh wait, am I stupid? I think I'm watching it on my computer. Let's just yeet that bitch real quick. So who else is watching? Peace, no more to know. I don't even know what we're doing, to be honest. I was just talking to myself. That's great, my guy. Why are you so fast? No one plays at 1.5 speed. It's like forbidden for everyone else. No one likes playing it. Let me make a thumbnail. I should have made a thumbnail for this, to be honest. Someone else is getting the other O2. There we go. The only hope. Oh shoot, I have assignment size. I'm walking into my grave right as we speak. Like 3 people left. Damn. No, I don't know how many more imposters are there. there's two imposters left and we vote him and he's wrong, we lose. So, unless the killers know that. Oh shit, okay, we won. Nope, shit. So I got this lava lamp from Walmart, and it's probably a mistake, because, you know, Walmart isn't the best. And I had my light on for a while to, like, warm it up and shit, and it's literally just, like, a giant-ass, like, dildo in a glass bottle at this point. Really don't appreciate it, because, like, the glass is warm, like, it's damn near hot. It's just like, and are you even able, are you even supposed to shake lava lamps? If so, if you're not, then rest in peace my lava lamp, because I just shook the hell out of it. Let's do the good old, If Dream says yes, then, it's him. Reactor, I'm reactor. I'm literally just asking if you did the wiring so I can move this one out. Are we going to plug in? White? I guess we're just skipping, I guess. That's tough. unless they specifically have both of them on. They skip. It's cyan, dude. Unless I have wiring too. Unless I have wiring, that just means stupid. Because I guess I just didn't. I'm just stupid. I'm so sorry, cyan. I mean, it still could be him. That's the thing. Doing wiring and storage at the same time. It's like, we're literally gonna lose now. Unless, okay. Oh, it's like, please. Don't tell me you didn't see him. Unless they're both. Imposters, and that makes sense. But if they're not, there's not that on that side, so he wasn't just about to vent. It's dope, you can play in conversations now. That's tough. Yeah, it says, I'll be home in a bit. Ask him, you home yet? Now I'm walking across town. It's gonna take me a minute. Then don't say that you're gonna be home in a minute. I just want to be an imposter. I'll literally... imposter again. That dude be tough. Or already, Jesus Christ. It's red. I probably should just skip. That is tough. I think it was yellow. When he I swear to God, dude. Like, just kick him out or vote him out. He's being a troll. He's like, vote white. But then, like, next time he's like, yeah, don't vote white. It's like, I'm just here to do some tasks. families. I don't really give a shit about this. Did he even say where it was? It wasn't. It's literally purple. I don't know why he didn't just say. Please, I swear if you vote, thank you. Thank you, dude. It's literally purple. I literally saw him snap the neck of some guy. Literally right in front of me. Can't go. I'm stupid. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Why? Bad timing. I had bad timing. They're like, why are you imposter? No, it's really orange. It's like, actually, we almost actually pressed F4. I mean, we probably wouldn't do anything. Look at that, I'm literally not imposter for the 18th time. So it's not purple. Is okay. I'm not too sure because it's literally. Please, you watch that. You watch that. Thank you. Thank you. just say it. I don't think I appreciate my keyboard enough. It's actually really nice. It's like it was like a $130 keyboard. But I swear, if they do not vote Cyan, I am throwing hands. Kill myself real quick. Like, even at that point, you might as well just. At that point, you might as well just vote the other person off if they reported it at least. I do have something in comms, what the fuck, it didn't show anything. I literally went in there and I was like, oh, I don't have anything to do. I was like, oh, I'm gonna do. If I would've went to comms, I probably would've survived. Because I would've saw him vent. Or I wouldn't have seen him vent. I'm actually mad now. Who is over here again? Who it was. Why are these people assuming to put that in the chat? Like, as soon as someone makes it, just be like, why? What? Everybody be good. It's like, dude. Give them like 2 seconds to type. I don't have a computer. You left the game, that's one imposter. Justice. Please vote. Is it worth it this year? It's gonna hurt, not gonna lie. You guys, like, ever think that, like, red? I mean, not technically red, maroon is our color. Blood color, kind of, I think. But, like, just the fact that, like, red is not the actual color of, like, your blood. I mean, every color that you see isn't the actual color. besides white and black, those are just shades. So it's just whether or not you take light away or not. So those aren't technically colors, but like blue and yellow and like orange and red and pink and all those other colors, they literally aren't that color, but they're every other color. Because the reason why we see like red is red is because it's every single color and it can't take in red particles or whatever. So that's what it reflects, and that's what it reflects to our eyes. So you gotta realize, like, our blood is technically like blue, yellow, green, like all those other colors just mixed together. But the one thing is, it's not red. It's weird to think about. I don't think, like, it's just a weird thing to think about. And you ever wonder, like, people on psychedelics, like shrooms and stuff like that, you know how, like, usually you see, like, the multicolors and stuff like that? What if they're just seeing what the world really is, you know? Like, they're seeing, like, a color, because it, like, fades in and out of different colors. Maybe if they're just seeing that color, like, on shrooms, basically. It's weird to think about, Loki.
It's a cool concept to think about. I'm tired of getting...
Crewmate. I just want an imposter. Oh yes, Mad Bay. Let me sample this for the 18th time. That's mighty thick of you, though. Oh, you know what I could do? I could probably just... I know this is kind of cheating, but let me just look at my stream. I just forgot what color it is. Is that technically cheating? It's purple. It's literally not, it's not me. Please, please. Okay. They tied it, which is very, very bad. But, let's see if I can copy link. Let's go here. Here, here, here. Okay, so it's actually I'm gonna hit out too because I feel like plug this real quick. Dash R Y T G P R R Y T G P D. Oh my god. So I guess it wasn't purple. I thought it was purple. I saw him walk away from that, so he either just missed it or... Because is there an event in comms? I don't think there is. Yeah, there isn't. So that means that... Either the killer... Because he killed all the way over here. That means that he had to run either all the way over here and just go... Blop! Or he ran all the way over here... That's actually tough. Like, Actually, stuff. Dude. Oh, I think my thing's working now. I hope so. It looks like it's working now. If I imposter and people start watching my screen, I'm literally just gonna lose it. That's tough. Navigation, fix wiring. This is wiring. Ready? That's wiring. That's tough. Get blackout though. I hope, because I skipped it. 2 days is a lot though. Like, if you can, like, just like, because I only played a couple hours, I already memorized the map basically. Besides where events go, which, I mean, like, usually if you're an event, you could base stay on the event, like. Which makes black sus. Swear. Thank you. I'm gonna get voted out because how would Red know if it's closed? How would Red know if it was closed? I just like to say, I don't even care that I got voted out, because it's fucking stupid, because cameras are super overpowered, but how would Red know that it's closed? Look, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, look at that. I can't see fucking, electric anywhere. That's fucking cool. Fucking dude. Okay. Bro, is my teammate actually not gonna do anything? I'm closing all the doors. Like, my teammate's actually booty cheeks, Steven. Kill him. Thank you. Vent. I don't know where he went to. I don't know how to help him. But I literally just helped him right there. Tell people. Fuck. I helped him. Hopefully the door stayed open. Say too much. And the only guy that talks is light blue. Yes. Okay, he just needs to kill one more person after this. I'm helping him out. I locked the doors. Just vote cyan. They're already obsessed with him. They'll vote. Oh, he's voting pink, so they even know it's purple. They have no suspicions. He left with red, locked the door, and I didn't see his body. Shit. I say I'm closing the doors for him, so I'm literally helping them out. one going after another, so we're having two people fight. Pink says he's for sure. See, if he's smart, he can vote blue out. And then yellow would definitely think it's pink. I wish you could talk to imposters, because you can manipulate and help your imposters, like, why? Because, like, even though I didn't see it, he's saying that he saw pink kill red. I could be like, vote blue out, because then if blue dies, then yellow's definitely gonna think it's pink. Unless he just goes, well, you know, I haven't seen fucking purple in a while. I mean, at this point, he might as well just switch over to pink and just get him out and just kill the last person, because he can do that too. But he's like, you can't kill anyone right now and win the game. I would have to still be alive. It's just tough. And yeah, so I can also sabotage something if I wanted to. Just cafe it down real quick. If I lock down cafe, then it can't be purple. Or they think they're gonna do purple. Cause purple ran off, there's no way he'd kill. Unless they didn't see the sabotage. Okay, so they're gonna blue out. So it's perfect, because then they're gonna think it's pink and that's it. Or he just has to kill someone. It's GG right there, hopefully. I just hope that, like, they don't go, oh, you know, we haven't been doing purple. He just can't fuck this up right now. Like, he can't vent in front of one. He can't do anything. I just helped him. He just has to kill someone. Do it. Yes. Could I get imposter to him in a row? Probably not. Yeah, probably not, because imposter is something you don't get two times in a row. I'd be asking too much. That's very sus. I'm gonna do it. Imagine don't want to be competitive, but at the same time, like, they waste the entire meaning that we could have used if, like, yeah, I want to have fun, but, like, at the same time, like, you're wasting, like, literally, like, 3 minutes of our time to say, I'm sorry. Like, I just can't believe that. What am I streaming for? I'm talking to myself. Might be a little crazy right now, but me when I think I'm a ghost. I should switch to another game or not. I can switch to Magic. Magic's pretty fun, The question is, do I leave this? Sorry, boys. Okay, let's, I guess, play Magic. Oh, there's gonna be some updates. If there's updates, I might as well just, I might start photoshopping something. Apparently there is a new pack, I guess you would say. Oh, it literally has to install like a new ass application. That's actually tough. I guess we're gonna go to Photoshop. Still, oh yeah, let's get a, I forgot how to put in a picture. Apply image now? No? Okay. I don't know what I did, to be honest. Layer, do. Basics? Background, let me just go to I got platinum.
And I got two seasons ago. Three seasons ago.
I don't know how long ago it was. I think I'm sick, to be honest. It's actually very hot in my room, too. Lucky thinking about streaming Legend of Zelda. I beat the game when it first came out, and then I got the DLC, and then like didn't finish it. But I was thinking about playing it again because of Age of Calamity that's coming out. It could be a cool map.
Very cool game to play.
Telling me this thing has a 3.19 size gigabyte download after I just downloaded the 6 or the 900 gigabytes, whichever. Oh, not 1 gigabyte, so. Is this good? Let me check. I don't really know, to be honest. I don't know if that's good or not. I mean, it's going to 4.4%, 30 frames per second.
I dropped frames.
Which is, I guess, alright. Is there a way to... That's my pen. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I don't know what to do. There's VR goggles for this? I don't How do I? So, if anyone watches this, I'm going to be streaming tomorrow at 12:30. Let's go ahead and make it right now. I'll work on the thumbnail. I was thinking about making a compilation video, or like a vlog style. Yeah, so I want ideas for the profile picture and this, which I don't know what this channel is really going to be based around. I know when Cold War comes out, I'm going to do the zombies for that, and then I know I'm going to do a bunch of Among Us soon, and then I want to do Warfare games too. I mean, if you want to go check my videos out, go ahead. I mean, I have them from 2 years ago when Fortnite was popular and when Black Ops 3 was still a game. So, I mean, most of these beginning ones are kind of booty, in my opinion. Like, I got to, you know, I actually did a lot of, I got up to 8 episodes in Fortnite. That's actually pretty big. I mean, I did, technically one Black Ops thing. These, like, I don't even get how I got 4 views or 13 views on this, but like on the, let's see, like 2 views, 3 views on this. I was starting to get back into Rainbow. I do some Black Ops 3 custom zombies. NBA is kind of dead. I like played it twice. It's not that good. No, I mean, it's good for me. I don't think it's really good streaming content right now, unless it gets big again. You probably won't see me ever play Fortnite ever again. Like I said, Black Ops 3. I'll do custom zombies, unless Cold War has custom zombies, and then I'll switch over to that. Like I said, Rainbow's coming back into it. I want to start doing more COD games. Among Us has been pretty big. I was thinking about doing videos, so I want to have, where is my sheet of paper to where I told when I wrote down, so I want to have it to where I have Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays to be videos, and then Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays streams, or vice versa. Because I know how much it's a lot harder to edit videos for videos, and streams are a little bit easier. I want to start streaming on Twitch. I just need to get that all set up, make sure that now I'm committed to be doing both. Because I want to have my videos on YouTube and start sharing on Twitch and stuff like that. I'll plug all my socials in my bio or my whatever the thing is called, like about and stuff like that. It'd just be like Instagram, Snapchat, my email, you know, just ways to contact me, I guess. If I get a little bit bigger, I low-key want to start making some clothes, some branding, some, like, hats and tees. But I would have to have a committed audience to do that. I also need to get, you know, my own things. But yeah, so. I will be... create a video post. Go live. Is this really it? Or will this make me go live? Okay, so schedule stream. Okay, so tomorrow is Wednesday, right? Yeah, so I think I'm gonna do it the other way around. So I have streams Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays, Sundays, and then videos are going to be Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays. So, what am I going to stream tomorrow? I think I'm going to stream from COD of Duty tomorrow. So, let's make COD. Definitely do that when I'm done with it. So if you're making kids. I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and say no. I don't think it is. I'm gonna go ahead and say no, just to be safe. I'll do the description later, but let's just create a stream for that. I'll put the thumbnail in and stuff like that, so don't even worry about it. But for now, I think I'm gonna end the stream. I think I've been doing it for about 2 hours. Minutes away from 2 hours, so I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow in the stream. Like I said, Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, Sundays are gonna be streams, preferably at like 12:30 to like one, no, not one, 1:30, 2 o'clock, about that time. And then, videos, I need to see how well I can get edits done fast and stuff, but hopefully they're going to go out on Tuesdays, Thursdays, one Saturdays, I mean. So, yeah. So, I mean, I'll see you guys tomorrow.